Hello, my name is Sonia Edo Castro, and I am going to present the work called Pilot Study on University Students' Opinion about STEM Studies at Higher Education carried with my college, Maricruz Sánchez Gómez, Alicia García Holgado, and Margarita Bakieva. The gender gap is produced by horizontal segregation. The horizontal segregation means that women have higher percentage of representation in some disciplines than others. There are different factors involved in this educational, labor, and social phenomenon. As explained by the social cognitive career theory defined by Land, Brown, and Hackett. Some of the main influential factors are self-perception, self-efficacy, interest in science, expectations of results, previous education experience, family and social context, personal characteristic of the person, and his or her objective when deciding which studies to take. These elements that intervene in the educational decision are also influenced by the broader culture in which we live. This is a culture in which women seem to opt for studies linked to care and education. At the same time, men prefer to opt for studies in which they can boil and generate. This is why the female role is often associated with health science and education alone. With social service. In contrast, the male role is associated with STEM studies. This paper presents the pilot study carried out as a part of Sonia Verdugo Castro doctoral thesis on the gender gap in higher education in the STEM sector. To study the gender stereotypes on university students about STEM studies, a new instrument has been designed. The development instrument has been applied in the pilot study. The paper aims to analyze the result of the pilot study to find out the students' opinion about STEM, mainly at the University of Salamanca, the University of Valencia, and the Polytechnic University of Valencia. For the design of the instrument, items from the other instruments have been taken and adapted to Spanish. The original instrument has 66 questions, of which 37 are the ordinal type and correspond to the opinion scale for university students about higher education in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. There are also 5 open questions, and the remaining 24 items are of a socio-demographic nature. An SPSS 25 software was used for the pilot study data. The results of the pilot study reveal that the study sample is not particularly marked by gender stereotypes about gender equality in STEM. To those specific items regarding women's ability to perform scientific and technical activities, the sample responds favorably. Also, the sample is receptive to learning about science and applying it in their lives. On the other hand, the idea that women must give up their studies and careers to take care of their families and children is rejected. The idea that men are more interested in university studies than women is also rejected. The idea that women's success in the STEM sector depends on acting like men is also rejected. At the same time, the sample is sensitized to the difficulties women face in the STEM sector. Another optimistic point of the result is that there are no alarming data of bad experience due to gender. This favorable and optimistic data may be because 93% of the sample are women and 70% of the sample was taken from education-related degrees. Thank you very much for your attention.